Okay, this is Project Nimbus. Hopefully I can get you the whole story this time. The Russian defectors. This game's just awesome. You just like tear everybody up. I mean, I'm sure you have to learn how to play it on the harder mode, but I got it set on easy mode, so. Here we go.
Caucasus class, frigate sunk. Petersburg class corvette sunk. The flagship and its escorts have entered the area.
Hold on your weave.
Petersburg class corvette sunk. Additional Kirov class destroyers approaching. Wait a minute. These IFF. They're on our side.
You? What's the meaning of this?
This is Admiral Zhukov. We want to stop this bloodshed. We will not listen to a commander who is willing to take innocent lives.
Admiral Zhukov, General Manson, you are betraying your homeland.
Katyusha, where do you think your loyalty lies? Is it with the army? The government? Your ideals or just your pathetic warrior's honor? If this does not lie with the people, the very lifeblood of our nation, then we are in disagreement. This is AWACS Oke Irel, or Eagle's Eye in your mother tongue. Mithril's pilot, please listen to us. Lieutenant Colonel Ingrid, if you seek peace, then we are on the same side.
This would really like to burn
you
up.
Yuliana, are you there? You can hear this. Please answer me.
Yuliana Alexandrova, ZX-08. Vrtchi, engage.
The enemy flagship is the Vladimir Putin, a Tsar-class cruiser. If we can sink it, then we can turn the tide of battle.
Putin's info has been updated on the data link. It's marked red on both the HUD and radar. Tsar-class cruiser sunk.
Okay, that's a good one, but luckily it's on easy, so my ship heals up. It's really not a difficult game. And it's set on easy. I haven't tried the harder modes. I don't know if I could play it. It's a lot of fun on easy because you're just blowing everybody up. And usually about this time we'll bring in another mech to take something serious to fight. Instead of all these little shits.
Seventh Fleet?
USS Takao to Damn. AWACS Dragon Eyes. If you can hear this, please respond. We cannot contact you. USS Takao.
This is a private transmission to Mithril. Listen, do not approach the Seventh Fleet. I repeat, do not approach the Seventh Fleet.
See what happens next. General